I am a human being. I make mistakes. I am a black man, and I live in America, where we shoot to kill every day, and the system will incarcerate before they educate. People lie with love and intend with hate. What if I'm next? I already got X's on my back and targets on my chest. What if I'm next? The next black man with a knee in his neck, or gunshots to my body, face and chest, and the system of loss, family hurt and upset. What if I'm next? What if I fall victim to this war? This love, this hatred, this constant, ongoing, nasty, ugly, screeching roar. This ain't a Michael Jackson thriller, but a Billie Jean horror. Young black man with dreams trying to move forward. Love, money, power, and respect. And the police are piling up on me like a hoarder. But they won't put my pile of mess on the TV show Hoarders. What if I'm next? Mentally, I'm insane. Sandy Hook, Mr. Deranged. God bless those children. Probably was in class learning about candy canes. I got a mental health issue too, but I'm dying straight up. There is no psychotic evaluation trained. They don't put on the news how black men capitalize our pain. This world, the news, and media will devour your mind and label you insane. You'll fall victim to the lies of the snake and be delusional till it's pain. Seeking therapy, but they get paid just to listen to your pain. What if I'm next? I'm a good black man. Please don't harm me. I don't want to play that game. What if I'm next? They label me a shooter and a suspect, yet I can't even spell violent. What if I'm next? Stay woke.